so they could have a feast. 'Cause he was hungry and he needed room in his teepee for some more wives. He called all the young braves together. He said, if you want my daughter's hand, you gotta go bring a white buffalo. You gotta prove to me who's the better man. Now there was this quiet and shy little Indian named Dodo. 4'2", only rode a mule. Poor little Dodo.
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 You gotta find a white buffalo. The villagers all wondered who would win her. Who would find a white buffalo? The strongest of the braves, the wisest of the brave, who was a tall young brave Geronimo.
Geronimo!
Next morning from the horizon, paced by the beating of the drums, came Geronimo, says there's no buffalo, so I claim your daughter for my bride. And as the celebration began, from far out on the distant plain came little Dodo on his moon.